Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So as you guys can see from the title, today I'm going to give you guys the update of the ketoconazole cream that I use on my forehead. But anyway, this video is going to be the shortest video that I have ever made, because all I do is just updating on my forehead. So if you guys haven't seen my video of me using the ketoconazole cream, you can check up here. So on that video, I have explained to you guys what happened to my forehead and how long I have used the ketoconazole cream. So after that video, my skin was getting better, and then someday I found it purging, like new acne on my forehead, like same kind of this acne as you guys can see here. I got like a lot of this kind of acne all over my forehead. I thought that this ketoconazole cream won't make my changes, but I am totally wrong. Here I want to give you guys the update on my forehead. It is because like 2 days ago, I noticed that my forehead is getting so much better. Surprisingly, I don't feel anything anymore on my forehead, just like I used to before, because when I touch my forehead, it feels like, okay, you know, you can feel acne all over my skin. But few days ago I found out that I don't have it anymore, and that's why I want to make this video for you guys. So I hope this video is helpful for you, and now let's just go check out my forehead. I don't really know how to show it. As you guys can see, there's no texture like this one up here. As you guys can see, the texture is getting better. I used to have like this type of acne all over my forehead. Okay guys, so that is the update, and I hope this video is helpful for you guys who has fungal acne. And thank you so much guys for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Also subscribe on my channel so you guys don't miss a post from me, and I'll see you guys again on my next video. Bye bye.